Welcome to BoboJTV.com News. BoboJTV is a blog that source for breaking news making the headline around the world on politics, crime, entertainment, business, sports, health, and technology and so on. Please note that opinion and comments on our media platforms are solely the responsibility of the author and does not necessarily reflect the views of the publishers. Thanks for joining us today and don't forget to share this news. News in detail. Governor Simon Lalong of Plateau has reaffirmed his commitment to the implementation of the judiciary and legislature autonomy in the state. The governor made the reaffirmation while receiving the report of the State Accounts Allocation Committee, SAAC, on Tuesday at Government House JAS. The report provides the framework and final negotiations for the adoption of the modalities for implementing autonomy in Plateau. He expressed confidence that Plateau was leading in the country on efforts to implement autonomy, saying that understanding its requirements was important for successful implementation, especially as it is new concept to Nigeria's nascent democracy. He said that the full implementation of autonomy for all arms of government in the state was his firm belief of the need for growth and stability of institutions, necessary for building democracy and facilitating its dividends to the people. Right from the onset, we were committed to implementing autonomy because we were never afraid. From the benefit of my experience as a lawyer, legislator, and now governor, I clearly understood that autonomy is a win-win situation for the arms of government and the people. It will definitely increase accountability and transparency as well as frugal management of resources, he said. Speaking earlier at the event, the Speaker of the Plateau House of Assembly Hon. Nuhueva thanked Simon Lalong for being a role model for other governors as the first to implement full autonomy. He said that the purpose of a government is to work for the well-being of the people, and promised that the legislature would support him in his developmental plans for Plateau. Also speaking at the event, the Chief Judge of Plateau, Justice Yakubu Dakwak, also thanked the governor for adhering to the legal processes for the implementation of the autonomy, in addition to handling gray areas likely to obstruct its implementation. He said that the implementation of autonomy is to enhance effectiveness of the three arms in serving the people and not generate rivalry amongst them. In his remarks, Professor Danlady Atu, the chairman of the committee, and also the secretary to the state government, said the members drawn from the various arms would continue to work together to ensure its smooth implementation. News Agency of Nigeria, NAN, reports that the governor will also sign the funds management law, which will guide the management of all funds accruing to the various tiers of government and is critical to facilitate the implementation of the autonomy. Thanks for listening, please subscribe to this channel for daily news.